this is Fay Roope. He was a character actor that lived between 1893 and 1961. He was a Harvard graduate, but you might know him from the FBI story, The Atomic Kid, All Ashore, The Clown, My Six Convicts, or Men of Conflict.